Fortunately, here in North County, we have the latest in treatments for patients with radiation, including treatments of the brain, the head and neck, breast cancer, spine tumors, lung cancer, prostate cancer, as well as cancers in between. It's important to obviously know about their cancer, but it's important to know about the patient themselves. Where do they live? Where do they work? Because most of the time, patients are going to be getting daily treatments. We want them to get their treatment close to home or close to work and to incorporate it into their life. When a patient's getting CyberKnife treatment, they can breathe freely, they lay on the table, there's no anesthesia, they don't see or feel the treatment. But what is being accounted for is the movement of the patient. So the robot's tracking in real time the movement of the tumor, the movement of the patient, to be able to treat that tumor despite the patient's movement or the tumor moving. There's no other system that can account for that. With CyberKnife or stereotactic body radiation therapy, which CyberKnife can do, it's a treatment that's done generally in a day or a few days. With standard radiation, we're generally treating patients with 5 to 7 beams. With CyberKnife treatment, we're generally shooting for somewhere between 100 to 200 beams of radiation, all of which are coming in at different directions, different angles, with 0.2 millimeters of accuracy. Because that beam is so focused and so precise, you can deliver that treatment in a few days instead of over many weeks, because you can hit the target without hitting the normal surrounding critical tissues. Treatments can be done in as few as 1 to 5 days with CyberKnife. And because of that, and the fact that it's proven to be a very successful treatment, patients will travel to get this treatment. So it's very common for me to see patients who come from outside the state or outside the country for this treatment. In San Diego, I've treated close to 5,000 patients. Of that 5,000, about 1,500 have been CyberKnife patients. We see lower rates of unwanted side effects in men getting CyberKnife treatment, particularly erectile dysfunction, than we virtually do not see incontinence of urine.